Hello everybody, welcome to tomorrow's view, the expiry day view, that is 12th December. So we'll make the video pretty short today because we have issues with YouTube video length. So quickly look at Bank Nifty. It's still PCR 0.68, mode is bearish. There's hardly any number changes on the OI side, I mean in terms of a top level view, right? So from the data, the view still is Bank Nifty is going to stay in between 31,000 and 31,500 also for tomorrow, right? Because tomorrow is expiry, we probably would not expect much of a directional move there. So coming down to the CPR levels, I have removed all the resistance and support. I've just kept a day the resistance and support just one, and my view is Bank Nifty tomorrow is going to move between this 31,393 is a huge resistance, so you consider 31,400. And on the downside, yesterday it was at this level, today also it is at the same level, 31,052, right? But these are the CPR levels, and this is the bottom central, top central, and the pivot. So tomorrow, whatever trades we are going to take, we can make exit decisions on these levels. So you can note down the levels: 31,230, 31,200. And 31,169, almost 30 to 35 points in between, and that's where Bank Nifty will switch its direction mostly. So tomorrow scenarios, if it's gap up and crosses the R1, then you never know, probably I would buy, but then I will, because that's the scenario we should buy, it's a bullish signal, but we'll wait till 9:45. But if it forms a red candle, on the first red candle itself I will exit, because there are very much chances that it is going to come back and touch this level for sure. And tomorrow is expiry, so it cannot go into one direction at least in the morning session, right? It may happen after 2:30 like today, right? Today also, if you look at the trend from here to here, the trend is still bearish. If you just minus this candle today, the trend is still bearish. Tomorrow also it might go bearish. So if it go opens gap up, I have told you what to do. But if opens gap down, then watch out this level, whether it's going to break or not. I'm 100% sure, almost sure, that this is not going to break this one, and it will revert from here and go up because tomorrow is expiry. So that's Bank Nifty. Levels to watch out, basically resistance is 31,400, and on the bottom support is 31,050. Similarly, if we come to Nifty also looks bearish, similar behavior, not much of changes here, so it's going to stay in between the levels. So let's just look at the levels directly. So tomorrow CPR levels are 11,900, and yesterday, if you remember, there is a very important level, 895, right? That level has been moved to now 90. So it has come down a little bit. So watch out this level, and the bottom central is 876 or 875, right? These are the resistance and support I will be looking at. I think that Nifty will stay in between these two levels, that is 11,944 and 11,850. So the bottom support has moved from 844 to 850 now, right? Nifty will stay in between mostly. Because Nifty is actually behaving more volatile than Bank Nifty nowadays. So I have just put two more resistance and support. So the second resistance you look at is 962. Very hard to go, but if it reaches there, then definitely short. And on the below, it is 11,825. That's the larger range. So how we are going to behave or take trades tomorrow? Of course, we'll make a trend decision at 9:45, but make your trades to basically do option selling rather than buying tomorrow. There would be volatility for sure. You can buy, but you need to quickly exit. But if you want to make safe money, just do selling. sell out of the money contracts, which are basically having delta 0.2 or less than 0.2, but do not short it in the morning. Do not sell it in the morning, because since it will move up and come down, move up, right? Because it's expiry. So wait for. So if you are, let's say, going to short it 12,000 CE, right? So wait for this to come somewhere near to 950, right? 920, 930. You can short safely there, right? Because it's 100% sure that it's going to come down, right? So if we look at the max pain, because tomorrow is expiry, if you look at the max pain, Nifty, from the data, Nifty's expiry value tomorrow is 11,900. So it's going to expire here on the top central of CPR, right? So note down this level. So it may expire around this level tomorrow, even if it goes up or comes down. Similarly for Bank Nifty, it was 31,300. Let me just quickly check. Bank Nifty. Yeah, Bank Nifty is... Yeah, actually 31,400 rather than 300. So 31,400 is around somewhere here. So if it is going to expire here, then probably considering the data comparison, I am expecting Bank Nifty to be bullish in the morning session, right? So let's look at, and it might cross this then. Anyway, if it crosses, you would buy, definitely buy. But as I said, on the first red candle, exit and start sorting. And that's the position where you might want to sell the out of the money C call options, right? And then when it comes down a little bit, considering the price action, we'll check it in the live market. But then when it comes down, that is the point when we're going to sell the put options, out of the money options. Okay. Yes, that's for today. It was a quick one. I wanted to make it quick one. Just look out for these levels. It's going to play in between the levels for sure. Because today also it has respected all the levels. And Nifty also, if you look at, except if you minus this last after 245 stuff, it is ideally touching all the PCR levels every 15 or 30 minutes candles, right? Thank you.